Hi, John Farr here with Polhemus with a quick setup guide for VIPER, our latest, fastest, and most accurate tracker. VIPER consists of three basic components: the electromagnetic source, the system electronics unit, and a sensor. The sensors plug into one of the many ports available on the front of the system electronics unit. The source connects to the front panel as well. Power is connected to the back along with the USB, which connects to your laptop or PC. Now that your source and sensor is connected to the system electronics unit, the sensor should be placed in front of the source in the positive X hemisphere. The positive X direction is clearly noted on top of the source. This can be changed later, but for today's example, we will be using positive X since it is the factory default. Flip the power switch on the back of the system electronics unit and open the VIPER command manager software. In order to view the movement of your sensor in real time, simply press C on your keyboard or click the green arrow to engage continuous tracking mode. Your VIPER is now set up and ready to go.